Didn't he say on your program that it would be a formal vote not considered?
To reinforce for everyone who's listening, they have the right to mark their ballot paper in our system the way they want. It's a personal right, you can put whatever you want on that ballot paper.